Hey, what's going down? So today we're gonna talk about hiring a marketing consultant. So first let's start here. What is a marketing consultant? A marketing consultant ideally is somebody that's gonna come into your business and help you sell your products or services online, or sometime it can be in person. It's a lot of different ways and different approaches that you can take depending on your product or service. And it's a lot of different marketing consultants out there. You got strategic marketing consultants, SEO consultants, brand advisors, social media managers, email marketing consultants, and the list really just goes on and on and on. But I mean, some things that they will help you with and reasons why you should want to hire them are. So ideally, depending on whichever type of marketing consultant that you hire, that would depend on what they would be helping with. But usually you're getting help with things like coming up with the marketing plan, actually figuring out the strategy, implementing the marketing strategy, figuring out the message of it, optimizing it, tracking the results. So it's a lot of different things that go into the marketing consultant's job and how they're able to help you get the results that you're looking for. Okay, so some benefits to actually having a marketing consultant on your team are, well, for one, you'll have somebody on your team that can give you those tactics and growth hacks that you might have not have thought of because you're too close to your business. A lot of time business owners are too close to their business, so it's hard for them to say what should be their next move and what would be the next move. Another benefit of having a marketing consultant on your team is you're gonna save time. You're not gonna be bootstrapping and you're not gonna be trying to figure out what's next. You're gonna automatically know what's next because you're gonna have an expert advising you on what the next move should be. Another thing is you're gonna have a third eye looking at the business in a way that you're probably not looking at it, thinking about it in a way that you're not thinking about it because this is their field of expertise. And one of the last things and one of the most important things is you're gonna have really hard recommendations and somebody that can track the results. Somebody that's gonna be tracking the results and able to tweak things if things aren't working or really paying attention to where we can improve on making things better for you and your business. So that's a few benefits of why you should have a marketing consultant on your team.